Clark Perez that time just chest traps it and almost knocks it to one of his teammates. A good covering from Hurtado.
5 6-footers in the area for FC Dallas. It's a really good ball from Michel. It is so good. It's gone straight in. And from two goals down, FC Dallas have stunned Seattle. It's 2-2.
We talked about how difficult that service is into the box. Michael Sperling wanting to come out and help his team, knowing how dangerous with those bodies in, gets blocked by Eric Hasley. Or maybe it's Kenny Cooper. Just kind of gets in the way. Ball whips into the far post. And we have a tied ball game.